Hey guys, today we wanted to give a shout out to all the people we can think of that help us, that help make it possible for us to travel around and do different stuff. One of the people that really helps us out a lot is my friend and cousin, Carla, because she checks our mail for us, helps out with some church stuff that I need to do when I'm at home normally, checks on our place, on our home. Periodically for us. She basically just does whatever we kind of need help with. And then shout out to our families who we go and stay with in these various places. A big part of the reason that we go stay with them is so we can see them.
Yeah.
And largely because of the age that our kids are right now, because we want them to be able to have good memories with their grandparents and their grandparents. Both sets just don't live where we live.
Yeah, Christina's parents used to live where we lived in that area. 2.5 years ago they decided to move to Mexico, so we don't have grandparents at home anymore.
And then also here in Costa Rica, David's aunt moves out of her normal apartment so we can be in there when we're here, which is really nice of her.
Shout out to Tia Vicky.
Yeah, and she takes care of the kids so we can go on dates.
Yes.
And his parents and my parents also take care of kids when we're visiting them so that we can go on dates and stuff. It's so nice! His parents, the last couple years, have been staying with our kids while we go on our anniversary.
They take them all over.
They do fun stuff with them while we're on our anniversary. Basically, yeah, we just want to say thank you to these people.
Well, it's good to have a support group. I mean,
yeah.
People, friends!
People who are there for you, yes, and help you out. And so, yeah, it's possible to do all this kind of stuff, obviously, without this kind of support system or whatever, but it's so much more feasible and less stressful with the support.
Yeah, it's a good thing to think about, you know, nobody's an island, really.
Mm-hmm. This would be, like, our ideal, would be able to have various homes in various locations that we would be able to let people come and stay in so that they could do some other stuff, too, and I don't know. So let us know in the comments below, what kind of support system do you have? In general, even if it's just like people that help you out where you are at home, like grandparents that take care of kids and that kind of thing. Like, we have friends that will take care of our kids, but we don't feel, like, we feel kind of bad just asking them to do that very often, so.
Can you turn on the car so I can roll down the window?
It's kind of toasty at the moment.
Toasty.
It's a warm day today.